Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Lost Alpha. Again, it's been a while. I think it's literally been a month since my previous session, so once again, I can't remember shit. At least it's still raining, How about that? What am I even carrying? Oh, let's put the better flashlight on. We are not hungry, we are not thirsty. That's good. I think my current plan also... Why am I not wearing these? My current plan was to go to Dark Valley and hop by X18 again and do the downloading doodads there. So I think I will eventually make it there. But on the way I can promise distraction by random goals and shiny things. Yeah, like always. I believe there's something in Darkscape that needs doing. Something that's been a long time coming. Sure, this is the spot. I know that the other side of the tunnel seems to be cut off. Oh, a save here as well. Alright, I have decided to leave these extracurriculars for some other time and instead examine the road a little bit better, because it has come to my attention that the military patrol is approaching. How do I know? Well, I just know. Because magic. So is this dark or what? Objective is to get back to Dark Valley and enter X18 again and download the doodads from there, but first I need to make it that far, and if I notice something shiny on the way, then all bets are off. If this thing here is stash location, but it should be. Okay, there you go. Was this the first or the second one? Oh, second one. Ah, oh, shit. On my screen and it catches the corner of my eye at the most paranoid moments. One, but what about the other? Lost one of them. One down, but what about the other? Shit. Okay, I'm gonna move fast. Move somewhere safe-ish, like here. Quick save. Change my trajectory up a little bit. So I'm gonna try to cross the road without stepping into anomaly. So even if the other spots me, I'm moving predictably enough to get away with it. I think it's better to move fast. Thank you. Hiding really isn't very player friendly right now. Goal. The cave on this side. On this side of the road. Yeah, keep running, your ass depends on it. I sense a burner. Oh, okay, not the burner. Something gravitational. Then where is this red glow coming from? Maybe I'm just imagining it. Oh, there's two other soldiers. Maybe I can just get past them? Somebody's shooting them. Maybe I can get past them and or I think they're shooting at me. And or get them to follow me through the anomalies. Or maybe they were shooting at the swamp beasts, that is also a possibility. Swamp beasts here. Ta-da! See? I'm pretty sure I suggested putting these here. Pretty sure. I think there used to be like a med kit here, maybe? It's a wonderful place to spend the night. Hide from mutants, hide from military. What's this? Oh. Ooh! But does it also count as a shelter? That is the question. Like, it should, but... What's the nearest? Okay... Right, let's put the HUD on for this. Which way is the exit? I am feeling very claustrophobic right now. Okay, there it is. Which way? That way, in the village. Okay, let's try to make it. Also, running through water slows you down. That's a PSA right there. Let's keep dodging just in case. Building somewhere here. Oh. Shit! Alright, let's try this again. Yes. So this time I should have a bit of a head start. Oh, and I didn't die in blowout, I died in an anomaly. Useful. Let's try to get the other side of the road right away. Think there is this one building on this side of the road that qualifies. Running, so I'm gonna have to fight for my shelter. Oh, goody. Shit. So since I know that the blowout is coming out, I'll just go back to the tunnel. For now, for a little bit. Maybe the weather will improve afterwards. Because, frankly, I'm not exactly in the mood for sprinting across uncharted hostile territory while running from shit. While being shot at, so I think let's wait it out here, and let's hope that it counts as a shelter, because several points in Lost Alpha maps that you would intuitively think are good shelters haven't actually been designated as such. So yeah, personally, I prefer the shelter system in Oblivion Lost, where you can try to hide wherever, and you can even have partial cover. Like I know why they went with the system of designated shelter points. I just know that it leads to certain lapses in logic, where you're like literally under granite, and you know that this area should story-wise count as a shelter, but the game doesn't recognize it as such. So yeah. And now we wait. Ah, there you go. So, moment of truth. Does it count? Does it? Let's go deeper. I'm pretty sure this is something I reported back in the day, that, and other players have reported as well. The tunnel should count. I don't know if it does. We shall find out. Let's go as deep as I can. It doesn't. This is so absurd right now. I remember one place that I reported was in Dark Valley, when you're in the lower level of the old lab entrance facility. So when you are literally on the ground, then it should always count as a shelter, and yet it didn't. And I knew that one was fixed, but was this? And there is our answer. Ah, shit. This means the game just got a whole lot more interesting. So instead of hiding on the ground, I'm gonna have to reach that shitty building over there. We shall see.